Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. When people start covering themselves up in costumes, you know it's just sign of the times. Just ask Nick Young, who is making his attempt to purple rain on LeBron James and Stephen Curry's parades by dressing up as Prince for the Halloween season. While James and Curry went for traditional garbs representing horror flick characters Pennywise and Jigsaw, respectively, Young had a more wholesome attire, opting to pay homage to the late great musician. Young, aka Swaggy P, has been known as much for his knack of drilling three-pointers as being an eccentric individual who marches to the beat of his own drum. And by dressing up as Prince, the Golden State Warriors guard just made that point a lot clearer. While he's at it, Young might as well try to perform a bad dance, while we all gently weep at the grandiosity of it all. It won't be long before Young gets back to his working outfit, though. The Warriors have an upcoming game against the San Antonio Spurs this Thursday, and we're not expecting Young to show up in that contest drunk, still dressed up as Prince. Or will he? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel.